forced to make him stay. He'll look at me and smile, I'll understand. Then in a little while, he'll take my hand. And though it seems absurd, I know we both won't say a word. Maybe I shall meet him Sunday, maybe Monday, maybe not. Still I'm sure to meet him one day, maybe Tuesday will be my good news day. He'll build a little home that's meant for two, from which I'll never roam. Above, I'm dreaming of.